Hey guys, it's 7 at night and I'm trying to set up my camera because I'm bored and it's not my bedtime. So I'm gonna make a video. Yes, it's gonna be weird and short and just ignore them there. Oh hey, Sprinkle Cups! Oh, how are you, Lollipop Butts? What? How dare you? Everybody knows my name is Lollipop Blutz. Oh, sorry. I'm mistaken. Forgive me. Oh, I don't feel so good. Are you okay? What is wrong with Oh god, are you guys okay? Sprinkle Cups and Lollipop Blutz? No, I think Oh, what is wrong with us? What have we done? Well, I only threw a balloon, so I'm safe. You guys have rainbow barfosis. It's where you barf rainbows. A lot. Because she got this disease from touching a rainbow, and then she gave you the disease by touching you. I'm gonna touch you. No, don't be zombie-ish. Stay back. I got my dinosaur farts. What is that? It's a type of sprinkles. Well, sparkle, and then I put it in your face, and then you pass out for 3 hours. Well, okay. I just go over here now. There I go. Well, where are you going? Psych! I'm here. What did I miss? Oh, you guys gave me rainbow barfosis. Really? Real mature. Well, it's not my fault. She touched a rainbow. She gave it to her. She gave it to me, and now I gave it to you. So, well, it's just a barf fest over here. Hey guys, what's happening? Pango's in the house. They got rainbow barfosis. She got it by touching a rainbow. She gave it to her. Lollipop. Oh frick, I forgot her name. Blutz gave it to Sprinkle Cup. Sprinkle Cup gave it to Unu. And Unu gave it to me, TV Teddy. And now I'm gonna give it to you, Pango. Rainbow Barfosis. Oh god. I'm here. Lemmy. Oh, come on. Did Blutz get Rainbow Barfosis again? I told her to stop touching them rainbows. They're not good for her health. I'm sorry, they just look so cool. They look like Skittles. I will beat the Skittles out of you. No, please, no. It's been 4 minutes already. Well, that was a horrifying 4 minutes, so I hope you guys like that. But I don't know why I'm saying that, because I'm not in. I hope they think I'm weird as it is. I'm Sprinkle Cups. Yes, I actually name my doll Sprinkle Cups. And this is Berries, but in this game her name is Blutz. Why? I don't know. Was it Lollipop Blutz? Oh, I'm just gonna call her Blutz, because that's her name. It's close to Butts. Blutz. Continue. Well, now we have rainbow barfosis, so now we need to get our anti-rainbow stuff. Woo! I can't reach. Give me. Okay. This is just clear nail polish cover. I'm not actually gonna touch them with it. What the? Do you see that? The end of this got stuck in there. Dang it, you guys. My friends had a big sleepover for my party, and my tablet was dead, so I couldn't film it. And I was like, oh my god, I've been waiting all year to film this for my YouTube channel, because it would be amazing. But no. Because my baby cousins were playing on my tablet. They're twins. They're 2 years old. Well, no, they're actually 1 year. No, they're 2 years old. Yeah, they weren't even playing on it. They were just clicking the screen back and forth. But tomorrow, I'm going to make a video showing you guys what I got. But two of my toys, one of my friends stole. The Pop Collection toys, I got Harley Quinn and Poison Ivy. I have the boxes right over there. I'm just so sad because I'm just so sad because, like, if I went to one of my friends' parties and, like, oh, I like your stuff. I really, really like it. Yeah, I like it, but I won't steal it. Yeah. Anyways, continuing with, the story's called The Bad Case of the Rainbow Barfosis. Get there. Let's get our needles. Me first, because I got it last. It makes you throw up one last time. Blutz, you get it next, because you're the one who spreaded it. TV Teddy, you're up. Where are you gonna? Pango? Sprinkle cups. Unu. Now you guys are dead. And for the last time, stop touching rainbows. I know they look like Skittles. Just go to the store and buy some. Okay. Fine. Don't touch the rainbows, even though they look so delicious and Skittlesy and rainbows and bleh. Oh no, she passed out again. Will. Unu, do you know what to do? She passed out too. No, she's just sleeping. She's out cold. Well, what are we going to do now, Sprinkle Cups? Do we just wait? How about we... I don't know. What do we do? How about we all take naps too? Yeah, that would be great. No, I'm not tired. I can't do that. No, how could you not be tired? Well, don't tell me what to do, Lammy. Well, Sprinkle Cups, how dare you? Hey. Hi, I'm making a video real way. It's already been 9 minutes. Oh my god. 9 minutes of this. Well, let's just all take naps. Close your eyes and fake sleep. Guys, wake 3 hours later. Guys, wake up! Oh my god!
Are you
oh my god! Oh my god! What?
It's bedtime.
Guys, there's a sugar tornado! The end. They all died later that day.